I was born on the 11th of May, 1961, in Yaba, Lagos, Nigeria, by a Ghanaian mother and a Cameroonian father, the late Ernest Ouandié. All I can show to my children is a picture of a grandfather in a handcuff. Not so far ago, not so long ago, my first son asked me, why is grandfather in a handcuff? What do I give him as explanation? It hurts to know that one has to die twice. The first death itself, it's hard enough to accept. And the second death, which is silence. Silence over all this will bring us nowhere.